Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through
how to sign an Apple ID without verification code. If you don't have access to the verification code for two-factor authentication, then here are a few ways to sign into your Apple ID. First of all, open the Settings app on your trusted phone. You must have your trusted phone number and phone in order to skip the verification. Now, simply scroll down and tap on the General option available there. Inside General, tap on the Software Update. Now here, if any update is available, then update it as soon as possible. So here, I'm simply tapping on the Update Now option. Now, once updated, again, go back to the Settings General. And inside General this time, scroll down and tap on the background app refresh and make sure that it is off mode. If it is on, then make sure it is off. Once done so, go back to the home screen. Now here, simply look for the App Store and tap on it. Now once inside the App Store, all you have to do is tap on the profile icon of it at the top right corner of your screen and sign in with the Apple ID in App Store. Don't sign in using the settings. Make sure to sign in with the Apple Store. Tap on the sign in. Now enter your email. Then enter your Apple ID password and simply tap on the continue option available there. Once continued, you will be navigate it with your Apple ID, and that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.